Hi friends, this is Charlie from TechyV.com, and today we are going to learn regarding IP addresses. So there are mainly two types of addresses, private or local and public addresses. So whenever you connect to the internet, you will have a local IP address that will be provided by your ISP, and then you will be also having a public address. So how to identify those addresses? Let's see. So I'm going to show three techniques by which you can identify your address, IP address. So first technique is just go to run and type cmd, and here type ipconfig, press enter. This will show you your IP version 4 address. So this is provided by my ISP, and this is my DNS server address. This is subnet mask. So my IP address, this is local IP address. So by this command you can see your local IP address, and this is IP version 6, but it's not in using. Now let's see second technique. Just go to network and go to change adapter setting and right click on local area connection, go to status. So here now you can see detail, click on this detail button, and here you can see again your IP version 4 address. This is again local address, and this is subnet mask. So this is default gateway, this is DHCP server and DNS server, and all are same provided here. So this is second technique by which you can see your IP address and all the details regarding your network. Now here we have only seen our local or private addresses so far, but what is your public address that is identified by the internet, or whenever you click on any YouTube video your IP address is identified. So what is that IP address? Now we want to see that. So let's see. Just you need to download this software from this link, that is IPC141, its version. Click on this button and just launch this software after completing the download. So you will see this kind of icon, right click on it and click on show IP button. We are just waiting. So it will show my public address. This is my actual public address that is seen by the internet world, and this is local address that is provided by my ISP. So from here you can identify what is your IP address that will be identified by everyone on the internet. Again, this software provides you to copy IP LAN. Let's see what it copies. So this is LAN IP address that we have seen so far, and copy IP will copy this address that is public address. So this way you can use this software. Okay, now we will see how to enable the firewall in your system to secure your internet or networks. So I will go through very simplest technique. Just click on start, type here firewall. I'm typing, so you will see results. Now click in Windows firewall, and here you can see the status that for my private networks what is the status of firewall, and for my public networks this is the status of my firewall. It is showing connected as I have connected to the internet, and as I have not created any private network it is showing not connected. So this is the current status of my firewall. Now let's say you want to change the firewall settings. So these are the options you can use. Let's say I am clicking on here, so I can change Windows firewall on or off. Similarly for public networks you can on or off option can be choose. So again these are checkbox for blocking the incoming connection, including the list as well. So let's go back, and this is also the same option that will navigate it to the page, and you can change the firewall setting from here. Restore the default will restore all the settings to the default state, and these are advanced settings. So from here you can set different rules, like which connections should be allowed, which connections should be filtered, and which connections should be filtered or allowed for outbound connections. So this is brief about how to enable or disable firewalls to protect your system. For more tips, you can always visit www.techyv.com. Thank you for visiting this video.